Hello everyone. Today inshallah we will talk about a database. So what is a database? A database is organized collection of data or information. A database software stores information such as names and addresses. It finds and sorts information very quickly. Many people around the world using it, like businessmen. Business people use a database software to organize the names and addresses of their customers. Schools also are using databases. Like teachers, for example, they are storing information about their students, their grades, and so on. So you can use the database software to keep a directory of names, addresses, birthdays, phone numbers of your friends and family also. You can use it in your classroom to keep records about books, authors, states, and other subject areas. In this lesson, inshallah, we will cover what's a database and how to create a simple database using Microsoft Access.